Zone 400, map 24, HNTR flying continues. 55 enemies, again 4 secrets. Going to wake up if I shoot these things. Yes. Plasma. Good infighting. I needed that. Wow. And there's a secret BFG. I only lost 9 health and 8 armor. Alright, so I take that as a success. Very impressive view. Kind of traditional hell level. In Doom 2 style. I like it. I still don't know what would be the best way to start the level. Plasma is probably overkill. Maybe the Hell Knights could have been BFG'd. Where was it? Door to go. Was here? No, it was blue door. Yellow. There's the blue key. Could be a secret there or not. And there's the secret BFG. Wait. Ah, right. I'll save. I'll use saves, but I hope I don't use loads. That's the important part. This is probably secret soul sphere. How am I so clumsy? Well, no need to answer that. Save. I wonder what's gonna come. More imps? Of skulls. Please. There, at least I get from here. But it's not a secret. Too easy. Is that a switch? Something opened and closed. One time switch. It's open. I have the blue key. Oh, BFG would be good here. I did break. fireball went a nice round. Half dead. Incubus. I might probably kill some stuff. Sometimes turning the lights out seems like a cheap trick, but I have to say that in this one, it has been used. Oh no. Where's the door? I lost the door. That was poor, but okay, first this one. And then man cube. And only use left, I think. There was a soul sphere available, a secret soul sphere, so it's not a disaster. Another room. This is nice. This is really nice. There's an arrow. No, that's not an arrow. Orange. Both dead. What a room. I hope I get to see. There's also some decoration hanging, corpses and such. Berserk. Wonder, is this gonna lead me somewhere? Not really. Nope. Apparently I need to get on that somehow. Perhaps this will be raised up from somewhere. Yeah, I have to find exactly where. Only 8 enemies left. I must have missed something here. Switch. Something right up. Yeah. Rockets. No. kills. Yes. There's a specter. Okay, let's go. Actually, let's take a plasma rod. I don't like wasting plasma rod. Okay. Six enemies, there's going to be some ambush, but if there's no arch well, it should be alright. I can hear another one. Yep. There. Health 28. That's it. How did I lose that much health? I don't know. All dead. So now I have to really get that soul sphere. There's an invisibility, and they are so where? How do we get there? This one's more. Where's the exit? There's this secret, there's no switch. Maybe the key is here somewhere. No other switches here. So there's two of the secrets. What am I missing? Something in this room. No. What's the yellow line there? Let's take this. That's a yellow line. Only the exit switch. Alright, the switch has to be somewhere here. I'm just crazy enough to try that stupid lava floor. Yes, there was this switch. It already worked. Yes, it opened the BFG. Let's go there again. Can't run there. Exit. That one switch. The alcove's there on the curve. Somewhere here is something. This one. Not a bad one. Very nice. I finally see this room. And if there is a switch somewhere. Access to those. Impressive cave. I really like this kind of aesthetics, and this is like some kind of a torture chamber. I'm missing something. Something quite. There's no sign of access there from. No. Back. The lava pool is just. Can't be this difficult. No sound. All the torches. Are symmetrical arranged by color. Yes. No hint about this. Is there another switch here? And there was, I have to go see if there was any switch in that secret. I didn't see. Again. So what are the options here? Nothing stands out. Nothing of the decoration stands out as possible. Hidden switch. Not to be used twice. Taking embarrassingly long. Nothing. No suspicious lines anywhere. I see no hint. What is the triangle in front of the exit? Oh, it's just the exit. I'm pretty confounded. There's no way I could jump there from here, I think. Right. And that side too. And coming back, I could even just run there again. Okay. So, I didn't see that. I really was under the impression that that jump couldn't be made. Well, at least I learned something. Save and exit. Beautiful level. Hell theme has always been my favorite, and these are really very, very well decorated. And the chosen textures together make it look very impressive. The combat was... it's getting harder. And I definitely was in danger with the many revenants that came in. I took the yellow skull key. That was the... but that doesn't mean that the earlier encounters weren't also rather threatening. there's definitely a way to go wrong in them. And I think I survived mainly because of my continuous run and having a lot of plasma. Quinella.